have the Organization for Research and Community Development Zimbabwe.
Thank you, moderators. Thank you, moderators. My name is Tich. I'm the Managing Director of Tich Touch Limited in the UK and Technical Consultant for OCRD Zimbabwe. Countries that provide aid could do well to set up financial facilities in terms of structured and diaspora-specific loan funds that can be accessed by enterprising diaspora migrant individuals and SMEs in setting up businesses in countries of origin. Many diaspora migrants learn a lot of valuable skills in host countries, skills that they could use to set up businesses and thus develop their countries of origin and create wealth and employment. This would be very sustainable if it were introduced and maintained as a revolving fund by host countries through a concerted and well-coordinated global approach. Many times, the transnational limits by lenders hinder access for enterprising diaspora migrants to bring their ideas to fruition. From our own experiences in my company, we've experienced a lot of difficulties accessing loans to develop our specialist range of sustainable solutions in small-scale irrigation systems and solar energy solutions in Southern Africa. Systems that can provide food security as well as help communities meet the much talked about sustainable development goals. This would go a long way in ensuring migrant diasporas are using their skills to bridge the development gap. If aid given countries were to set up transnational funding facilities, a lot of diaspora migrants with enterprising skills could become a vehicle for very significant global sustainable development in a manner never seen before. I appeal to you to take this idea and suggestion to your governments. Do relevant research and feasibility studies. You'll come to the same conclusions that the absence of a specific financial support mechanism is the main hindrance to enterprising diaspora migrants' great potential to have a great impact on sustainable development. Thus make migration an issue not to be dreaded, but embraced as part of human development. Thank you.
Thank you. We'll now hear from the representative.